over slept. I apologize. It's irresponsible on my behalf. If I do it again, fire me. I respect people that can do that. Because I can't do that. Because I'm a fucking liar. I am. If I'm late, something happened. I don't give a shit. Something drastic happened.
Honey, make you dessert, wash it down with some liquor. Lick it up, the pill make a turn flipper. You so all on the bottom of my zipper. A Nick trip, got the cannon on me like Mariah. Pinocchio rappers, man, when I see your liars. Yeah. Your best friend on the mattress, so fat, get a lap dance. That was way back then, lost a little weight, but then I feel big. Got so innocent, I'm a guilty trip. She rocked me, rocked me, worth the trip. No ends, no romance, just friends with benefits. I think that. Never seen a room come back when I'm in bed. All that you see now, who you trying to meet, man? I can put you anywhere, fly, private air, oh yeah.
So, I get out the car, I pop the trunk. This is some truth. I pop the trunk. When I pop the trunk, this just stoop down and the trunk like this, looking at me. With a straight face, she looks at me, jumps out the trunk, rolls her eyes, and takes off, as if I never saw her.
Boss, rock my own kick game. Eight-figure deals, look at how I'm courtside at the clip game. Still pop, ace, kick, ish, I'm a rosé. Black made back, leather gloves on that OJ. Okay, say you being me, no date. Band to make a dance, that's $1,000 foreplay. Okay, get a full clip, not a sound wave. You can stay in the mouth, ask her how my...
But I have to yell at you guys.
Listen.
You think I'm out here making funny money? Is that it? Okay, I gotta cook it, cut it, bake it.
You
European shower curtain, and the producer that watched our audition, she also went to UCF, and the only reason she said gave us a chance and watched the rest of the video was because we went to UCF. And because he had a rubber ducky shower curtain. So thanks to UCF, because we're standing
Thank you, Knights. All of you guys. This is a song by Britney Spears.
Place for college, and I'm alone in the dorm right now. It's really more of an apartment style, so I'll just give you a tour. This is the living room area. Kind of boring because we didn't put anything up. I don't think we ever will. The couch is more comfy. The chairs, obviously. Over there is two of my roommates' bedrooms and their bathroom area. Over here is the kitchen. I brought the microwave from home. It didn't come with the microwave. It came with everything else, so I gotta wash my dishes. This is our food area. The top shelf is mine. Half of it, some of it's just baking stuff and other stuff to actually cook with. And this is my roommate's shelves. Over here is my bathroom area I share with my roommates. That's my roommate's bedroom. She's not here. She left today for home because it's Labor Day weekend. This is my area. This is where I keep my stuff. Under here, I keep my cleaning stuff and other such. And this is my shower caddy where I show my room. Oh, and this is my towel rack. with my washcloths, and that's just my laundry stuff and a Swiffer wet jet thing. The other shelf is my roommate's. And the fan's really loud in here, but that's my towel and that's the rack from my roommate, our toilet or whatever, the Swiffer wet jet. Our shower, I bought that shower curtain for us because I knew it wasn't going to have one. And we also bought a shower pole because it didn't have a shower pole. And I got a little mat too. And I'm going to close the door real quick because this is what you can see when I come in. Mine's room B. I think I'm going to put a sign here. And this is what you see when you walk in. Like, over here's my fan because it's kind of actually warm in here. My mini fridge, apples, cups, my soda, veggie chips, water. This is my closet. It doesn't really look like a closet, but it didn't come with a pole, so I had to make my own. I'm not going to show you the inside of the closet because it's clothes and stuff. Close the door. I know this is a really bad room tour. I'm probably going to do another one in the future. My anime plushies. I'm not going to show you this wall, really, because it's got my name stuff on it and where I went to school in the past. So, my anime posters and my Playlist Live posters. And this is where I actually keep a lot of my other food. Like, this is breakfast stuff, obviously not that, but, like, more snacks. And this is where I keep all of my other cooking stuff. Bookshelf, it's got my movies, CDs, and other school supplies. TV that doesn't fully work. We're returning that this weekend. This is my bed. A lot bigger than my old bed at home. My bed was a twin size. The room came with the chair. And the room came with the dresser. And also came with the desk. This is my Green Day poster. And if you look outside, there's the parking garage. Across the street is the arena. And just a bunch of other posters I have hung up in my room from home. This took a while to get everything settled. Some posters just don't want to stay up, like the Black Veil Brides one. Pants like this ghost started falling earlier. I don't know why they don't want to stay up. I might have to put a tack in the panic one. And just the other one, the one poster Gina gave me. And just other stuff. So that's basically it. So, bye.